Etiefo Andra me the breaking news bremo address investigative journalist bia wo fi France was it one there wo by ebeye investigation efa amexuale ni wo ne ho na yakasa won bubo nkrofo din a won ususu se wo mo eye suspecta wo bebo nyantechi because nyantechi ene amexuale e have a phone conversation bia nyantechi katre amex se amede de wo ye no ubetumi afemu ewu Ngofu bebre e kasa wa hon, na etie fo ma do asem nou mwe suko ama mensa akwa kan the phone conversation between Nyantechi ene Ametswale no. Nyanto bo asye ene tie, me bo phone conversation na treo. Na me bo treo wia, e bi anawa nti asye, me bo treo wia na tre se, ma treo ase. Inti yonko, na yonko tie phone conversation no.
Yes, I am.
So what's going on now?
The last time I heard it looked as if I heard someone has given my name to some people be that they should check something about me. And I have also
I've also
been told by one of Abu's friend that Abu told him I was also a fraudster or something like that.
Okay.
Yeah. I see. He said that to
Abu
someone.
Told somebody that.
Yes.
I don't know about that. Abu has not told me anything like that.
That's
But we are surprised that. Such a thing can go on like that. You know, you cannot, especially somebody like me, you can't put me through this kind of thing. Then look at what happened to George. Look at the cost of tickets we bought. Look at the hotel. And then suddenly everybody has kept quiet. So it's raising the issue. Yeah.
In fact, it was.
If you do this thing to people like that,
we had.
Life just like that. You cannot joke or play with them. So you have to be very, very, very careful. You can just lose your life like that. You have to be very careful. You don't go into this kind of thing with people like this. You don't do that.
I don't.
Because we will get to the bottom of this matter. Whether it's espionage, whether it's trusted, whether it's a scam, whether it's true, it's a reality. We'll get to the matter. Everybody will answer for whatever role you play.
Okay.
Everybody.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
I can assure you.
Okay.
You don't know me. I'm a very sophisticated person.
Yes.
I have too much information.
Yes, I do.
Too much.
Yes.
Yeah. And at the right time, everybody will answer for whatever you have done. I can assure you about that.
Okay.
Yeah. Whether you are a trustee or not, it will prove by itself. Whether you are a genuine person, everybody will see. Whether you belong to a scam, everybody will see. Whether you belong to an intelligence or whatever you need, everybody will see. We
will
all get to the bottom of the matter.
I was surprised that such an allegation, such a wild allegation can be made about me.
Pardon me?
Well, I'm saying that I was surprised that such a wild allegation was made about me.
Oh,
well, being a fraudster, how can I fraud something? How can I fraud you? On what grounds was I part of any fraud? Okay. All right. No problem.
All right. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Now, I'm saying you need to hear audio. No, let me explain matters. Kwesi Nyantechi ene Ahmed Swale, may his soul rest in peace. Ena na airtrain komo. Na Embra na wo mo etwe nkomo that time na Ahmed elidi e ma Kwesi Nyantechi ya kwa kwa ye expose no afa ne hu awie ba na video no emba abonten ye na na kwesi nyante chi wonyante ye se daabi ase enkrofu yi wo most kan meme ana ase ase enkrofu yi adaada me because wo ma ye ti ase se ye besan ne contract na ye kọ eye kata ho ekotena eye hotel mu eye se ye besan ne contract awie no manti o monka bia me from a enko inti kwezi ni ante chi ebe nya Ahmed number e freno ebi sane se inti den na ekwa so sisi ya ena Ahmed katre kwezi ni ante chi se mate se wobi edi midia kwa ma nkurofu obi se wamonshu shemin se mu na minim se sa nkurofone na ede killes na beno ni asema Ahmed katre kwezi ni ante chi ena kwezi ni ante chi katre ni se ne no ote wa he ena Ahmed katre kwezi ni ante chi se abu wobi beka se na abu na yebo ni dino ono ne wanyi Abu wonone eye football association president in the northern side of the country na eye Abu we enenam ne so ema Kwesi Nyantachi wo beto asemni mu because Abu yi ena wo link Kwesi Nyantachi ema the supposed investor wo ma ye be expose eye Kwesi Nyantachi munti asemni ye nti Ahmed e catch Kwesi Nyantachi se Abu wono kra na danfo bi e treme se enkrofo bi e tata me yesi me ya scammer na de ti aye fe ne scammer ne se woni kwesi ni ante chimu ni aye plant ama ye ya ma kwesi ni ante chimu ska wo mu hwe enim se ye bekwa kwesia biom na ya sign contract no afa wo mu gotena ho se ye go sign contract na wo mu hwe enkrofo yi emba nti o mu be hu ne se da bi enkrofo yi jama investigation bi no mu abeye ye ya wọmọ achi yen inti ye no e na Ahmed e ka che Kwesi Nyantachi se abu no na danfo bi kra aka atre me se ye di midi nam se meme ye scammer nanso meme nya hwe because Ahmed was still playing an investigative journalist in this inti na em se wotumi e record the phone conversation no inti Ahmed dia still na wo pese wo di image no e che Kwesi Nyantachi se daabi sa askame na ye se me maye ono me nya askama bia ye inti wuti a Kwesi Nyantachi katre Ahmed se Ahmed e nyama bi se no nkrofu bi ti se me ye fa nya me because you can easily lose your life one una wo se se wo nya askama se wo nya askama we will see time will tell one second unye journalist bi ana intelligence who play some intelligence role bi a time will tell because Kwesi Nyantachi after the whole thing happened afa nkrofo no they went mia you can mia they said they went missing in action after the people went missing in action no akasa na dream train they said dabi nkrofo yi jama expose bi no mpeso mo yafa me ho nti ya ho na ofre Ahmed e train no say say e na mo ye but Ahmed nso no wo deny say dabi enya sa na ye na Kwesi Nyantachi ka tre Ahmed say okay say enya sa ye behu ba me dia me ka tre wo nkrofo bi ti say me say wo ye enya ma bi sa fa me ho a wo bewu ne kre me kre nso Ahmed e be famu e wu ye I'm not saying say Kwesi Nyantachi e na ekun Ahmed but this was the phone conversation between Kwesi Nyantachi and Ahmed wait ye just make your conclusions on this matter and you're very very interesting why melodies here they are same about ha same way you see you better move suko no you better move suko and you're very very interesting story aeba inti you see this particular phone conversation no is with the police but police why your mother say they will not use it I feel say abia police for a year further investigation into this no mu hun say we no anyahwe ankwankosi aga ati ase e ebi anasa na na wo mo edwin but let me know your thoughts on this in the comment box below hey Charlie insem shishe sumasi o insem shishe sumasi Charlie anyway I think that's all internal material let me know your thoughts on this in the comment box below still may Ahmed so rest in perfect peace. I don't know. Asembia will be a catcher me. Eya asembia ya taikan. Ya se suban et se ninsen. Uchu mutan kra ebe pie. Akwa ya se ne kre. Ubetumi etantro, but wo yeden krebi pi. 1 year on since Ahmed Swale passed, and the issues and the information are now coming out day in, day out. Afiansa information eba bonten. Please stay with us. Stick and stay with us. Na yedemo ebe bremo. Medase.